Armando Bake out here.
It's Luke May.
This is Tyler Hintz, bro.
University of North Carolina.
Here's North Carolina.
I just want to shout out my boy JBear_YT.
JBear_YT.
It's Carolina family, baby.
Go Heels.
Go Heels.
What's up, boys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we are reacting to the news that former Northwestern forward transfer Pete Nance has announced his commitment to the University of North Carolina as a graduate transfer. Pete Nance was one of the best teams in the Big Ten that was on a losing team, if you know what I'm saying. He averaged 14.5 points, 6.5 rebounds, 2.5 assists, and a block a game while shooting 42% from three, unlike 4 attempts a game, which is really good for the power forward position. Now, a lot of Carolina fans were looking for the next Brady Manek to step in to Chapel Hill and be great. Let me tell you, he's not Brady Manek. He doesn't play the same style of basketball. As good as he looks from three-point, he's not quite the shooter that Brady is. But that being said, he's a really good player, still a really, really good shooter for the power forward position, and he's going to be a big-time addition for the Tar Heels, who are hoping to have a redemption tour at the national championship this upcoming season. It's really a darn near perfect fit. He just goes right in there at the power forward spot alongside Armando in the front court, and it's going to be hopefully a really good fit for the Tar Heels. If this move wasn't made, it would have been either Dontrezz Stiles or more than likely Puff Johnson stepping into that power forward role for this upcoming season. But with Pete Nance coming in, giving those guys a little bit more time to develop to maybe where they start next year, even though we have Gigi Jackson coming in, you know. So Pete Nance, huge commitment for this upcoming season. So that, I mean, this starting lineup for Carolina this upcoming season is unmatched in college basketball. This is an insane team, and the depth should be there this year. You're talking about Puff Johnson, a very reliable sixth man. Excuse me. And then you talk about Dontrezz Stiles, DeMarco Dunn, Justin McCoy coming back for his senior season as well. And then not even to mention the freshmen that are coming in. I mean, you look at Seth Trimble. He was a fantastic player for Team USA this year. So bringing him in along with Jalen Washington, who was a former five-star recruit, dropped in the rankings because of his knee injury. He hasn't played in a while. And Will Shaver, technically, he was on the team last year kind of, but he's going to be a freshman this year. And then you talk about Tyler Nickel, who's the all-time leading scorer in the state of Virginia. So this Carolina basketball team is looking loaded, absolutely loaded for next year. Without a doubt, in my opinion, the preseason number one. And this team is looking nice. Tario fans, let me know what you think in the comments down below about Pete Nance's commitment. Please like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, do all of that YouTube stuff, and I will see you guys in the next one.